I'm here to support my good friend Butch Otter. This is a man who deserves another term as governor. Butch Otter. Butch Otter presided over the toughest time in Idaho history from an economic standpoint. People will say, oh, the Great Depression was tougher. No, it wasn't. Government was much smaller then. Government has much bigger responsibilities today. And what we just went through is some of the toughest time in America and the toughest time in Idaho. We came through this standing on our feet without tax increases and without debt because of this man right here. Butch Otter was and is the right man in the right place at the right time. This man is presiding over an economy in Idaho that is the fifth fastest growing economy in America. Now, you don't hear that all the time on the media. Let me say it again. The fifth fastest growing economy in America, right here. This is the man responsible for it.